with me. She would not leave a number, but I know who placed the call. Smolko took the message and he wrote it on the wall. Help the information, get in touch with my Marie. She's the only one who'd phone me here from Memphis, Tennessee. Her home is on the south side, just beyond the ridge, just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge.